So, we've all heard that the current in every resistor in a series circuit is the same. But I would ask, why doesn't the current in this 4 ohm resistor drop given the motion of the charge, which is essentially current, is facing more resistance? Kind of like here we're running through mud versus here, which is more like running on a solid ground. Shouldn't the current slow down in this muddy resistor? So, what's really going on here? Well, the answer lies in the magic of Ohm's law that ensures that a higher resistance takes a bigger share of the total voltage. That is, this resistor has a voltage drop of 4 volts, while this one drops only 2 volts. And this extra voltage drop is what makes everything tick. Now, think about what this larger voltage drop means. A bigger voltage drop across a resistor means a stronger electric field inside it. And what does a strong electric field do? Well, it exerts a larger force on the charges passing through that resistor, thereby giving, what should I say, enough of a shove to keep their drift velocity at just the right level, such that the charges move with the same overall drift velocity in both resistors, keeping the current uniform across the circuit.